guys. Welcome to Four Hit Scares. You're here with Cryo.
Whiskey.
Dare.
And Tree.
And
we're playing some scary ass fucking shit.
So normal.
Just oh
normal.
My god, what?
There's no easy.
So this game, like, I've played a little bit, just like the kind of a little bit of the opening and all that, so that's all like my full experience with that. So we're gonna go through this.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Cry, I thought you played the whole thing.
No, I've only played a little bit, and that's actually up on my old channel.
Oh, weird.
We will not link in the description.
We will not be linking that. So I'm really terrified of horror games. Wait, is this story?
This is
okay, don't press A. Don't press A.
I was waiting.
Okay.
Can
okay.
I read it?
Let Whiskey finish what she was saying first.
Okay.
I'm really scared of horror games, so there's going to be screaming. So
yeah.
Just deal.
Same. I'll also be screaming.
Yeah. Yeah. Like, I will be screaming. I won't scream the same way as you two do. Like, mine will be a lot more guttural. Like.
But
anyway.
I thought, Terry, you liked horror games.
And I'm going to be laughing
you
at them.
You like horror games.
Oh, yeah, but I'll scream.
Oh, okay.
It's like a roller coaster. You can't not scream. Like,
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, so this is gonna be something kind of new for us to do. Like, we've put up kind of spoopy content before with the Soma. But, like, we're going like full-blown horror.
Oh, yeah.
This.
Yeah, I guess, like, Soma is just unsettling.
Spoopy.
Like,
yeah,
it's not
spoopy.
Spoopy, yeah.
But this is like full blown horror. Like, I think this will be the first for the channel. And we're also trying out a longer format for this. We're going to see if we can make a longer video of this and see how you guys like it. And hopefully, you'll let us know in the comments whether it's worth continuing or maybe cut it down to 15 minutes or whether you don't like us playing horror games. You know, whatever your thoughts on the matter are.
Yeah, let us know.
All right, Trick, take it away.
Let's start this. Lynn Langerman is an investigative journalist seeking the answers behind a pregnant woman murdered under impossible circumstances in rural Arizona. You are Blake Langerman, her husband, assistant, and cameraman. Record everything. Neither of you are fighters. To navigate the horrors waiting for you in the desert, your only choices are run, hide, or die.
Oh, I'm getting anxious just thinking about this again.
Woo!
And all of your wives and daughters are fucked.
Oh, fuck.
All right, yeah, well, I tried.
I was going to read it, and I was like, please, Blake.
Please, Blake.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, there's actually a voice.
Yeah, this is fully voice acted.
Oh.
Scared. Guys, I'm
it's
scared.
It's a scary place.
I'm scared.
I didn't bring my stress ball.
I left my fidget spinner at home.
Jesus,
oh,
Blake.
God.
Are you really sleeping?
I'm awake.
That's me.
Oh, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
Are you actually sleeping? No, I'm up here. Don't worry. That's me. That's me in a nutshell.
What? Some other woman's name?
Is she cross-eyed?
Jessica, I think.
I'm sorry.
No, the shadows just make her look cross-eyed.
I mean, okay.
I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh,
Jessica
yeah.
Jones?
I haven't thought about her in ages.
Is our villain the purple man?
We're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Wait,
yeah.
You didn't give him coordinates? How?
<out here>.
Of course, in a horror game, of course.
I predict that pilot is going to survive and have a good life.
Oh, yeah. He's going to be completely unaffected by the events of this game. He's going to drop them off. He's going to fly away and go home to his wife, have a nice dinner.
Sure.
Yep. It's the last day before retirement, after all.
Yeah, oh, yeah. He's only 35, but...
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to
work my dive. What
the fuck?
Whoa.
Fuck. Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but well, we're good.
Yeah, that's normal. That's okay.
That was exciting.
It's just the left panel.
Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah,
so she's the investigative journalist,
yeah.
And you're her husband and cameraman?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Red leather, yellow leather.
Have a soup pie.
It's just have a soup pie. That's how you say the reservation.
Here for news.
It's also vocal warm-ups, which is something we should do.
That's actually that'd be a good idea, especially for me.
Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
That's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how I just...
We talked about fetus already.
Yeah.
Let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me what...
Well, the person
going.
Was, like,
okay.
Pregnant when they died, so...
Yeah.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway, 100 miles from the nearest...
Oh, Jesus.
Whoa.
We lost the engine.
Oh.
What? What? You just lost it?
You misplaced it.
What is
Why does the door open when you lose the engine?
Yeah.
How does he still have the camera, but he caught...
I know. Oh.
Oh, good. Oh, good.
Strong opening.
Wonderful.
Oh, my heart's beating.
Yeah, like this is going to have some sensitive content, so if you've got a weak stomach, I'd say either watch blindfold or don't watch at all. It's not going
to
be...
just listen to
fun.
The horror.
Just listen to the horror. What's up, JC? What's going on?
Back to high school. I see the horror element here.
This is the horror element alone.
Oh, good.
You're back in school. Dude's got a nice six-pack. Way to go, man.
Oh, my God.
Who's that? No.
Oh. It's the principal.
They can't send you to the office if they don't see you.
Ooh. Can I? I can't crouch or anything like that.
Hey, look. Canada's not in the water in that map. That's pretty nice. We actually exist.
Oh, look at that. They didn't forget us.
Hey.
Yay.
Woo. I love that we have no separations or anything. We're just Canada.
Yeah, exactly.
Forever Canada.
It's also 1:30 a.m. or p.m. Doesn't matter. It's 1:30.
It looks dark enough to be a.m.
Can you actually stay in the game for so long that it becomes the day?
Oh, because the clock was moving.
Yeah.
Forgive me for not wanting to find out. Okay. Okay.
Oh, fuck you.
That was very Shining. Or Cabin in the Woods, just depending on your preference.
Yeah.
Actually, that's an awesome movie. I should watch that movie.
Is it weird to think that blood looked like liquid red jello?
Yeah, it wasn't dark enough.
Like, when you make the jello, but before you put it in the fridge?
Yeah. I was just kind of thinking, like, would that taste delicious? Like,
oh. Okay, I do have to.
Cabin in the Woods.
I have to do something, though, just because we did get a little bit of a.
Get what?
We got a little bit of chopping there during that whole blood scene. There was too much on screen, so I just...
All right.
How'd you fix it?
I just turned down the... The textures went from very high to high.
Oh, okay.
And let's see if that fixes our problem. If not, I'll just put down to medium. Sorry, guys, for watching me play with the textures or whatever.
That's fine.
Well, it gave me a second to breathe because I had been holding my breath. Just being like...
Right. Ooh, fire. Can I... Okay, so here's the thing, and like... This is gonna be weird for me because I have made.
Don't walk off the edge! No, what are you doing?
What are you doing?
Is that not where you're supposed to? Okay, that's not where you're supposed
that's
to go.
That's not where you're supposed to go.
I guess I'm not supposed to walk off the edge. Oh, there's another way down. Now I remember.
Oh,
so,
my God.
So this
first
game
step
is
of the
all...
game is I fell to my death. That's very. There we go.
Whoa, okay.
It's like, right. Game over. Oh. We're done. Recording done.
Game over, man. Game over.
How are you even seeing where you're going?
This part I vaguely remember.
Okay, cool.
Like, after I fell to my death, of course. That's a thing for me. I think
the emphasis is on vague.
Yeah.
I vaguely remember.
It was well over a year ago that I did the first bit of this game.
Did you play the first one?
Yes, I have played the first one.
So is this a continuation of the story?
No, it's unrelated. There's a... Okay.
So these are just instructions as to how to... get your
wait,
out.
What? Can we sum that up? What Jesus. Happened? They were just saying you should record shit?
Yeah, so there's important moments in the game that you can record, and you get, like,
you get files and
stuff for doing it, as far as I remember.
Right, for some reason, I thought you were going to say, like, and you get recording points for doing so.
Oh,
get a high score.
Oh, no.
Oh, like Dead Rising.
Yeah. A major part of this game is seeing in night vision. Yeah.
You know, I asked you if this was a game where you have to, like, look through a camera and that's the only way you can
and
see.
And I did say yes. You don't have
to. I forgot.
To.
Who the fuck is that?
Oh, fuck.
Whoa.
What? But he's tied up.
What happened to the crash?
Yeah, he, that's the pilot, by the way.
Oh, shit, for real?
Yeah. He's,
My prediction was wrong.
Yeah.
Damn.
He did not go home to his loving wife and children. Children.
Well,
children.
If they were in heaven, yes, they did.
That's all right.
I mean,
okay,
maybe
there.
It happened in the crash. I mean, maybe he fell the exact way.
The seatbelt wrapped around the tree and just fouled him.
I thought miles from anything.
Okay, no, there's a farm over here. And it's got a thingy. I can see this part.
It's a windmill.
Oh, I thought it was a cross.
No, it's a windmill, a little baby windmill.
Oh, good. We're going in the scary house. Good. Right beside the tied up body.
It hurts.
I'm lost and hurt.
I'm lost and hurt.
Mind if I just...
I think you can open it.
Beacon your curtains there?
You can open it. You can open it.
Oh, can I? Oh. Oh, yeah, I can. No, I can't.
Or no, you can't.
That's jammed.
Are you going to walk around it and go look?
I think I'm just going to move on. Oh, no.
Into the cactuses?
Okay, cactus just...
Oh, my God!
Oh, my God.
All right, the cactus can't hurt
me. Wait. When you get hurt, does it get darker?
Fuck this. It got darker, and there was a little bit of blood on my screen.
Oh, God, another... Is there?
Okay.
Condition?
No, it's dark as...
Hey, man.
Whoa. All right, man.
This just happened.
This just happened? How are there so many bugs?
Dear sweet Ellie, I can't bear what we've done, nor being apart from a little one, so I'm going over and hoping you forgive me for leaving you behind, and God forgives me this last trespass. I know that they had to be offered up, and I'm all tore up inside and can't live no more. Hopefully the end will come soon and we can be together again, unless God burns me forever for this sin. Until then, I hope you find what woman's comfort you need in the arms of Papa Noth.
Oh my.
Yours forever, God. Tom.
For some reason, I thought he was kind of redneck.
Yeah, he is. I can't deal with this no more. Yeah.
Batteries. Oh, dang it.
I got batteries. Hey, it's JC again.
Oh, I thought it was another...
Run.
Okay.
Did it knock back?
No, it's knocking back.
It's
yeah.
knocking back?
It's knocking back.
No.
Why isn't your kid, like, your dude... Oh, shit.
Oh, hi. Shit.
Who's... All right.
All flesh fattens something. Oh, cool physics. Mobile.
We got physics.
Whee.
Wow.
It's cool mobile.
that part has a light on.
Kids. Nope.
Wait, mobile. Is this where you just came from?
No, this is a different door.
Oh, good. Lots of doors. Love it.
Where did the ketchup wars come from?
Ketchup wars. The great ketchup
What does
rolls.
It look like without your camera?
Whoa.
Looks like a tricycle.
Oh.
Oh, that's you.
What does it look like without the camera? Oh.
Whoa.
Oh.
That guy seems mean. Can you zoom?
Okay, where's your sniper rifle?
I can zoom.
Take him out.
No, it's almost
dead.
He's
gone.
Take your sword.
Oh, fuck.
Whoa.
Pitchfork? Or thing? Nope. No weapons. It's Outlast.
There's somebody right there.
All right, let's just...
Your battery's dying.
Hide where?
In the...
All right.
What? We're
hiding? I live
hiding.
Here now.
It's
okay,
my life now.
So can you change your battery while you're hiding? Don't do it out in the open. There are scary people all around you.
Nothing. Look at your left pocket to interact with your battery. Use
Ooh,
battery.
That's pretty cool.
What? Someone's screaming.
Okay.
Somebody's getting turnt.
Oh, I'm getting turnt. They're getting lit, fam.
It sounds like it's coming from the right.
Do you have a moment to talk about JC?
Oh,
you know him.
That's fat JC. Oh, I'm not
reading
all
that. Oh, did you close the door behind you?
That's you're making me paranoid.
Yeah. What? That's what I'm here for, bitch.
There we go.
I'm the most paranoid.
Okay. Let's see. Pick up, blah, blah, blah.
Let's try this. Our loving God continues to bless me with visions, and I know more certain than ever that the enemy is nearer with every day. I was scrubbing the stains from the floor of Daniel's room when the blessed music rose inside me and sank me into true sight, where I saw a creature like the burning sun, but with inward rings of teeth. Okay, I'm
teeth upon teeth dangling beneath limbs that I took to be arms that were... Oh!
Cocks.
That All were right. cocks that rose in childing purpose, and as this monstrous sun descended, it fucked the earth and birthed some great and slouching horror from the fire. I was filled with the same fear so great that I could not breathe. I can't breathe during this letter. nor move and saw myself. Oh my God. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Lisa.
All right.
Lisa.
Dramatic stuff.
Yeah.
Okay. So she wrote a letter.
You can
to
pause that screen and read it.
Yep.
If you feel like it.
Wait,
are you still recording? While we read that stupid letter?
Yeah, but I think the camera only drains when I'm using night vision.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh.
I think.
Yep.
All right.
This game.
Okay. Turns real quick. All right. Open. Just open. Oh, it's dark
Whoa.
As dicks, dude.
Why don't you? Okay.
So we're trying to find your wife?
Yeah. my journal.
Probably some medical attention too.
Yeah, that would probably be lovely after a fucking helicopter crash. Why do I feel like I'm limping?
Probably because you were in a helicopter crash.
Yeah, but like, no, all of a sudden I feel like I'm lopsided.
To open windows.
Oh.
The windows, you can get through the-
Oh my god.
Jesus.
I died inside.
Oh.
10 out of 10, die every time.
God damn.
Oh my god.
Is that a board? Is that why?
I don't know if whiskey scared me more than the game.
Probably.
You can.
What? You can crawl under the bed?
Why?
There's footsteps.
I guess.
How do I do that?
But Boyd.
Okay.
What? Why are we doing this?
I don't know.
There were footsteps. And I don't
Maybe
like
they
footsteps.
Were yours.
Yeah, they sounded
we
like
really
yours.
Didn't.
I wasn't moving.
I don't know.
I wasn't moving. Okay, I can hide under beds. That's good to know.
Why aren't we night visioning?
Yeah, night vision.
I only got so many batteries, man.
It's okay, we're in normal. There should be enough.
Oh, good. I love when a door opens up to another door.
Think they got any cool radio stations here?
Okay.
Probably
whiskey,
a lot of
prepare for every door is a jump scare, okay?
Thanks.
Okay.
Oh, there's something on the right.
Something on the
right.
There
was something glowing in front of you there. Oh no, maybe it was just a fly or something.
I think it might have just been a fly.
Yeah.
All right.
Kruch.
The crutch.
Kruch plus B.
Oh, that was it.
You're very twitchy, man.
I'm trying to figure out the controls.
Oof, that's reassuring.
Yeah.
Where's the bongos?
Where's the bongos? Two in the morning. Oh, never mind. Oh, they're all around me. I can hear them fucking shuffling.
No, it's the wind.
Defeat CT.
God.
Is he whispering to himself?
Yeah, he was Ooh. Trying
that
to translate
that. That was us talking?
Yeah, that was us talking.
Oh, good. Can you check behind you, please?
No.
Like, it's always a thing to do, like in horror games.
Check behind you?
Oh, yeah. Your battery's low, and we haven't found another one yet.
Oh,
good.
That's a crib.
Oops. Away in a manger.
That's a song.
Okay, this font is really unreadable. Bad, bad design, okay?
I think isn't there a button you can press to actually get, like, on-screen font rather than the crappy...
I have subtitles on. I don't know if there's actual subtitles for
it. I know a lot of horror games do that.
You could zoom in.
I could zoom in, but why is the music picking up?
Because there's physics.
God. Okay, there's that thing.
Oh, shit, is that a body pal?
Oh, yeah.
Those are all children.
Oh, my God. Can we show this to YouTube?
yeah, that's a good question.
Oh, the squishy noises.
Yeah, and the squishy dead children.
They could have been mannequins.
They could have been mannequins. Let's go
yeah,
with the assumption they're mannequins.
Squishy.
I'm getting flashbacks of my, like, my...
my little pony.
Horse?
It's a
your
what, hobby...
Dying?
No.
No, stop looking at it. Your battery's dying.
Oh,
just go. Just
but
go.
I can't see anything anywhere. I need to... Okay, let's just move on.
So what?
Another
you just have to... Oh,
mannequin. That is a mannequin. So that those mannequin. Babies were mannequins. All right.
I don't think so, man. That was really squishy.
No, they were mannequins. They were mannequins.
Oh, yeah. You just convince yourself of that.
Yeah,
and you
good.
Hope.
Tara tries to take the edge off of
I
everything.
I mean, the character would have had a reaction if there was words
well,
just...
that's what he did. He funny. Said, oh my God. Who?
Oh, my God.
Play.
Squishy
Reload.
Mannequins.
Reload. Press Y.
Can you hide now?
Oh,
you had another battery?
I had
How
another
many batteries
battery.
Do you have?
Finally. I can
Two more?
Nothing matters but Lynn.
No more?
I
no
think
more.
I might have no more. Oops.
Okay.
Stop doing that, please. All
right. So be sure to find batteries.
Oh, battery.
A lot of these things look like you could just, like, grab them and smack, like, whoever.
Yeah,
the
but you
can
can't.
You
there's no.
Weapons?
No, there is no weapons.
It's hide.
Yeah.
The
it's the mechanic of enemies fighting.
Die!
Oh, shit!
I knew that was coming, unfortunately, and that's why I was like, okay, let's just trigger it and run.
Cryo, why were you walking towards the demonic voice?
Because I have to get past her. How do I.
Are you hiding?
Empty the barrel and
she
hide
doesn't,
in it.
No, it's got shit in it. It's a blocked barrel.
Oh.
Is this actually helping?
Yeah, I'm trying to wait for her to come to where I was so I can go by her.
You know where she is?
Yeah, she went to where I was, I think.
Time to pee our pants. Here we go.
Oh, God.
Okay.
The door doesn't open. Are you sure she's not still there?
I'm pretty sure
Oh. Yeah, she's back there. She's back there. Yeah.
How do you know?
We don't.
She's not here near me. That's how I know. All right, let's just go into this one.
Why is it? Why music? Why?
I don't know.
I think she might have found me.
She might be like right behind you.
Fuck.
But she can't. She can't.
Oh, okay. She's good. She's good.
She can't follow.
We don't even know like his or her gender.
It's yeah.
Oh good, we're gonna move objects. Good. Yeah. We can't fight, but we can move things?
Time for a block pushing puzzle right in the middle of this horror game.
Oh, we have to get the fuck out, so. Okay,
oh,
this is good.
That good enough? Let me up, please.
I hate you. I hate you a lot.
Alright.
What was she even holding? Like.
You'll see.
Is it a scythe?
It's something like that.
Yeah.
It's terrifying.
So you're in a barn just running from some suicide.
Homicidal.
Hey!
Yeah, I fucking knew that would happen.
And there go my glasses.
Oh, apparently we wear glasses.
What? Oh my god, you useless
person. But I wear glasses.
So do I.
Oh, do you Jesus.
Who? Then you'll we don't. Have. Oh.
Hi, lady.
God wants
oh,
me
it's
dead.
Like a pickaxe?
Okay.
It's like a pickaxe.
Did you film that?
Good point. I probably should have.
So what?
Battery.
This is so during a horror game, we need to think about that we have to film things.
Yeah.
Like, do you get points at the end? Where they're like, by the way, you sucked at filming your horror, like, homicidal chasers.
I think they unlock files for like full completion or something.
What was that? Yeah, oh my god! I thought it was like a creepy hand.
Yeah, I thought so too.
And there's a creepy hand.
I love when you pass by the window that you don't look at the window. Oh, good. We want
to
go out.
I haven't listened to, what was that guy's name that did all that work?
Jonathan Colton?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. I haven't listened to his stuff in a long time, but it's really funny stuff. He actually wrote the song. So you know the song at the end of Portal?
Yeah.
Still Alive. He actually wrote that.
Oh, did he?
Yeah. That
oh,
was
that's
him.
Cool.
But he also has like a series. There was like a challenge where he had to like release a song a day or something like that. So he released a bunch of songs, but like,
okay.
No. We can't talk about normal things when we're being chased. Oh. So wait, is that thing on the left like telling you where the sound is coming from? The left and right over there?
Yeah, I believe so.
So it's telling you what direction they're in?
Yes.
someone's right there.
Okay, I think your microphone actually picks up like better.
Oh, please close the door. Please close the door. No. You see a scary.
I'm gonna go back. Oh, no! No! No!
Oh my god, the
come on,
the
go
door
through!
Open, the door open, the door
oh, he's
yeah,
over
there.
Shit!
Hello!
Shit! Ay!
Hello!
Oh, I'm on the wrong side of the door. Close!
Okay.
Okay.
Fuck!
Hey.
Oh, there's another one! Okay, let's just. Find somewhere to hide, please.
What's your,
what?
Oh,
what
okay.
God. What?
I think a light turned on.
There was a.
Are we in front of a boat?
Blinding light. Yeah,
that?
Really.
What, you can
whoa,
heal?
Whoa. Okay, I would continue.
Yeah, that guy. That's a person. That's another person.
Okay, I'm just gonna.
Yeah, fucking make a run for it.
Daddy. Okay. Daddy. We're calling for daddy.
Win papa!
Someone's coming for you.
Okay.
Okay.
No,
okay.
Put it down. Put it down. No, they're not coming for me.
They're all
okay,
just screaming.
Okay.
They're all just screaming.
Someone took a swing at you, though.
Yeah, he hit me too.
Yeah, it was the guy who was chasing you through the.
Yeah, the one we didn't see at all because I panicked and shut off the night vision. Yeah, that guy.
Ignorance is bliss. Is
yeah. I don't care who hit me. I don't want to see it. I just want to
feels good.
Move on. The pain is so good.
What was your camera doing?
I was recording this guy talking about being like God.
God has sent us
I wonder.
Oh, you better not be talking about our wife.
I think that's exactly who's comparing her to fucking Lucifer.
Take the gag off? Oh, fuck. Shouldn't you go in the house?
Probably. I just wanted to make sure.
Yeah, I was like, why don't you like stairs?
Yeah, that's your wife.
Why can't you open it?
I can't open this door. I guess the door is locked or something. Go this way, though. Oh, fuck.
Christ, why did that scare me?
Yeah, I watched Tara jump out of the corner of my eye.
Please don't read notes when your wife is being gagged.
No, she got ungagged. They removed the gag.
Oh, well, I guess everything's fine then.
Oh, yeah.
They removed the gag. They're being super nice.
Oh, my goodness. This is so scary.
Oh, god damn.
Why is it getting quieter? Are we leaving our wife there?
I'm running away. With the I'm going underground.
Well, don't run away. It's your wife.
Well,
someone's talking to you.
There's a lot of voices in here.
Are people in... Oh. I'm ready for people in cages.
People in cages. Alright. Oh, there's a note.
Oh, good. Let's go in there.
Oh, that guy's all kind of screwed up. Okay. Yeah, like, if you guys want to read those notes, like, you guys can pause the video and,
Yeah, we don't have time for that.
Yeah.
Our wife is ungagged.
Battery behind you.
Battery.
Battery behind you. No.
Yeah, battery.
A flashlight, that would be better.
A flashlight would be awesome.
Yeah, I wish we could pick that up. I don't know, maybe we're just, like, really dumb.
I can shimmy.
No.
Shimmy.
Much needed comic relief.
All these people in like cages, and you're just like thrusting shimmy. Your hips left and right.
Shimmy. Oh, there goes my phone. This door needs a key. I did find a key.
Oh,
okay.
Good.
That's
good.
Yeah.
Let's ask the people in the cages.
Where do I find a key, please?
Do you have a key, creepy motherfucker?
Do you? Please, sir. Shimmy. Do you have a key?
Do you have the closest way to your Walmart, please?
Closest way to a Walmart.
I think it was there.
Do you know that your face looks like it's covered in boogers?
On the
what? Oh.
On the pillar.
Oh. I forgot you can quick turn, so I scared the shit out of myself by doing that. Okay, I got her.
Okay.
Beeping's pissing me off.
Like.
All right.
I guess we're not concerned about that we thing. Were hearing our wife, and ooh. Now we're just looking for a key in on. Hey, key.
Yeah, let's read the Latin.
Papa
Not? Alright,
Too many people are talking at the same time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I love that we have like cute pics up there!
I looked away for that. I looked at Whiskey and then that happened.
And then I screamed.
And then you screamed until you scared the shit out of me.
I was about to say, is there someone in that cage you're crawling by?
Yeah.
Oh, I guess he wanted to introduce himself.
Yeah, like the one time I was ready for a scare was when I was like, put my face up on that guy's face, and then...
Hi, Marvin. How's it going?
Marvin.
She is ripe with Antichrist? Ugh.
Batteries.
You know what? I want to say that before I projectile vomit on someone. I am ripe with Antichrist.
Jesus, Tara.
Oh, my God. That's a good burn of the stick.
Well, I am a demon. Like, what do you want?
True. All right, I remember this room. You can hide
you
by
remember this room?
Yeah, I've gotten to this point.
Oh.
Like, this, we're not far at all in this.
Oh, my goodness. Yeah.
So how long is this game?
I don't know. I've never beat it. All right. I don't think I got too much further past this. I think I know the point I got to and stopped. Get your fucking hands off me.
Yeah, that's your wife.
Yeah, she's a fighter. That's my baby.
I would break it. I mean, it looks like it's...
Ooh, there's a few people behind this door.
Nice
hats.
Yeah, I would totally... Like, my wife behind there, and then, like, she's saying, get your hands off me. Yeah, that door ain't gonna stop me.
Yeah. Oh, there's my wife.
Oh, there she goes.
What?
Velma, what are you doing? Why are you looking?
I jumped down off the thing.
That was
Hi, Lynn.
Oh, God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh, shit.
Hey,
we have to run.
Oh.
She better not die.
Okay, let's go.
Run with her.
I'm going.
I'll be so mad if she dies.
Let's go. Let's go, Lynn.
Where are we going?
What?
That doesn't
they
matter.
They still know where we are.
Like you're a moron.
Like, move, please. Let's go.
I'm sorry. Was she blonde? Or is it just the night vision makes her look blonde?
I think the night vision makes her look blonde. I don't think we've really got a clear view of what her color she is. We haven't,
I still maintain she's cross-eyed.
What is it?
She might be.
It hurts. Something's wrong. Fuck.
fuck.
Holy shit.
What's the W and T at the bottom of our UI?
West versus
West and
no.
Teased.
I
can zoom. I just don't know how to do it. Oh, there we go.
Oh,
Jesus
okay.
Christ, up. What's happening?
So we can
zoom
see
out.
Her stomach?
I thought we were all dead.
Nope.
I'm sorry, I couldn't resist.
We're gonna get
zoom out.
What did they do to you?
Cryo.
Please don't ask me.
Uh-oh.
They're coming.
Oh.
Yeah, we should keep moving.
Yeah. Like they like we have not we've gone like 20 feet from where we jumped out the windows.
Yeah.
This is not like good hiding at all. This is. Oh man, I'm gonna trip over this. Watch. She's holding my hand.
Oh, that's cute.
I don't know. He's insane. They're all fucking insane.
Yeah.
Please, Blake. I just want to get out of here.
You're pregnant.
What
the fuck is going on?
I can't.
Oh my god.
It's a very nice way to describe insemination.
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sounds like we're walking towards them.
It really does.
Does he have a megaphone? Oh fuck!
Yeah.
We'll be gentle.
Swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes. God, no!
Oh, nice hat, bro.
No!
I got punched in the face.
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants the child.
No! You motherfuckers! Get off me! You leave her alone! Leave her alone!
I like how I can point the flashlight. Well, I can't, but like the character's still pointing the flashlight at everything.
Fuck you!
Oh. Oh.
What the hell?
Oh my god.
And you can't do anything right now?
No, this is all cutscene.
This is just a cutscene?
Yep.
What the fuck is that?
I've watched my father fuck your god to death.
She's still alive?
Wait! No,
Lin's
wait.
Okay.
No! For fuck's sake!
Look at the guy holding me down.
Yeah.
He's twitching all kinds of fucked up.
I want to share my love with the father.
Motherfucker!
Hey, chica!
Not like I do.
Oh, good. Oh, that's what we want.
How to find the villains. Whoever licks first.
Yes.
She's showing her dominance.
We have mother.
What's with the tree rock over there?
That's a person.
That's a person?
That's a person holding me down.
Also, this character looks like someone from Soul Calibur. I don't know why.
I was thinking, like, Bioshock Infinite.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Killick, stop it with the tongue. Like,
I like Killick. Poor Killick.
Oh, shit. Lin.
So she punched me and, like, knocked me out, and they're all gone now.
Lin.
And, I
is one of these people
bit.
Lin?
No.
Who's
that? They took Lin. Those are the people that were here initially.
Jesus God.
The ones that were gonna kill me
fuck
and
Lin,
and then the heretic showed up and killed that guy.
Oh,
they called Lin mother. Not just the
what
cult.
Is a heretic?
One that fights against someone's god Christians. Or religion, or they used to be part of their something religion else. Now actively fight against it.
Oh, so oh there's like god. Some kind of religion war going on?
Yes,
like
exactly.
Christians and satanics.
Kinda, yeah.
You can hide by crouching underwater? Yeah, that's the best mechanic.
Watch me hide, blub blub blub.
Whoop.
No. Whoop. Oh look, like this game not only is a horror game, but also has drowning! Wonderful! And I don't like in-game water.
Oh. Okay.
What happened?
I got spotted in the water.
By who?
This guy's up on the docks.
Oh.
Oh, shit!
Hi!
No, they're where not am the I?
Oh, I can't see. I don't know where I'm going. Run.
Do we not
run.
Have our camera?
Oh, come on. Oh, that'll do me.
There it is. There it is.
No, I'm still, you're still what's alive. Going on? Where am I?
Night vision.
I guess night vision. Maybe hold wide a heal?
Oh!
Okay, he can't get to you.
Punch him in the dick!
Is it a bug?
Hey!
Oh,
Christ.
Okay. No, I'm stuck.
Oh, you're stuck?
Okay, I'm hold wide stuck. A heal. Heal! Oh, he's
okay. Oh, okay. And
he found
there,
you.
That's good.
Good. What I love that we just stared at him and zoomed in on his face. Like, it's like, oh, I've got time for this.
What the fuck was
you
that?
No, the zoom in on his face looked like, oh, you don't really have any top rows of teeth, do you?
No, that was basically
it's
it.
It's only bottom teeth there.
Okay, all right. So this time...
Let's be a little bit more cautious and try and...
Okay, well, they're right. Coming for you. So.
They are coming.
But no, Whiskey, you have a... I know you have a fear of, like, water.
In-game water, yes.
In-game water. Yeah. Which was came actually from, or you told me it came from Mario?
What?
Mario 64?
Yeah, so yeah. All those games in the 90s in, oh my god!
Come on!
Whoa!
I was under
it's
the dome!
It's hard to talk when this is happening.
Run for it.
but no, from, like, Super Mario and Banjo-Kazooie and all those games, they have like sharks in the water always. Like there's always something bad in the water. There's eels, there's whatever. So like normal water, I'm fine, you know, in real life, but video games, because I know it's rigged for bad shit to happen in the water, and you can, the mechanics were so bad on the N64 that you couldn't control the camera, you couldn't control yourself. So running from those things was always really hard. So like, I just do not do well with in-game water. Oh, you're hiding.
Okay.
Can you heal when you're hiding?
Yes. Thank gosh.
They always hit at the same
place. Oh! Is that a person? Those boots? Or are they
no,
just there?
No, those are just boots. But there's a person on the bed I'm under.
Well, that's good.
I think he's dead.
Yeah, he's dead.
Yeah, he did.
Were you being chased?
Yeah.
Like well, yes, of course you were. But like, are you...
Nope. Oh!
Mother!
Oh, fuck. Shit. God damn it. Where am I going?
Just run. Who cares?
Yeah, good point. Just run.
Run forever.
Waterfall. Okay, I have a feeling I'm supposed to be up there somehow.
Yep. Yeah.
Probably past this doghouse.
Yeah. Come on. Up, up, up. Get up. Get up.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay, what
that's
is this
cool.
bright light that keeps happening?
I don't know, but I'm in high school again. And am I wearing clothes?
Heel.
No, I'm wearing clothes. I'm good. It's not my nightmare. All right. Healing.
It's saving.
What the hell? Okay. Wait, you're in a vision?
I am a
fucking mind.
Yeah.
You know what? I
you
could
know
be
what? It could be dreaming
like,
and out of your
from,
fucking
mind. From the two, I'd be really happy to be like, oh, I'm back in ninth grade. That's nice.
yeah,
I mean, compared to what we're currently experiencing, I tend to agree, but.
Music class.
Oh, I actually worked as a custodian, so yeah, walking
I'm
around schools at nighttime was something I did often.
You should have loved me.
That's scary.
Is he talking?
Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do.
What
I'm
am
so,
I supposed to be recording
so sorry,
here?
Jessica. I remember this.
Apparently it's important because I have to be recording
is
it.
Is that the chalkboard?
Yeah.
Is it on the chalkboard?
Yeah, I think
why
so.
Why is it so goddamn blurry?
Go up to the chalkboard.
Yeah. I'm waiting for this to finish. There we go.
Why don't you go...
There
could have done that while it was doing that.
I didn't know if I didn't like I. Every time I moved it, reset the progress for recording. So I just decided to hold it and wait for it to finish.
Oh, so that's a mechanic. It forces
you.
That's
good. Oh, this is super good.
What need would a high school music class need for a music box?
Yeah, I don't know. Where is the music box?
That's true.
It's not a music box. It's a photo.
And Lynn.
Oops.
Is that us in the middle? Man, we're dorky.
Yeah, we are. Creepy little child. Wait, can
fuck.
I?
I'm back in fourth grade. And here
where's
I
the classes?
Worse.
Oh, this isn't high school.
Oh, you're going to look up and there's going to be something fucking creepy
okay.
there?
Whiskey?
No.
You stop that.
No.
Okay, can I go out this
your horror senses are tingling.
this door.
I don't know.
No, let's go in the creepy hallway. Last time where there was blood.
Where was all the strawberry pudding?
Why are we running? Well, yeah, run towards the homicidal fuck.
Let's slowly and casually
on the floor and crawl? Maybe they'll be scared of us back.
Maybe.
You know.
You know what? Yeah. Let's do this. Let's just charge this motherfucker.
Yeah.
No!
All right. Oh my god.
Can okay. you turn around?
I can turn around.
Oh. Okay.
Exit. Let's just get out of here. Let's just go. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Oh, it's snowy.
Oh, this is good. This is classy. This is where I wanted to be. It's like Canada.
Until dawn.
We ended up in Canada.
Oh, shit.
Oh, are we back all right. in the real
world? We're getting into Dark Souls 3.
Yeah, actually. Yeah, no kidding.
Oh, wait, Dark Souls 2. I'm sorry. Wrong reference.
Well, Dark Souls 3 so does different. It in DLC.
Yeah. I love that he has glasses. Oh, good.
Your image. The outsider.
No, I don't know what you're talking about.
They killed you, didn't they? No.
Okay.
Not yet.
No, yes, we're gonna trust this guy.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Oh, we have a friend.
Who are you? My name's Ethan.
Hi, Ethan.
Hi, Ethan.
Are you one of them?
Are you one of them?
No, obviously.
Well, I live here, so I'm an Arizonian.
Yeah.
That's what you're asking?
Unborn. Seen too much to keep.
Oh, the double vision is really not great.
Yeah.
The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out.
What?
Plain would not. Dressed himself with my Anna Lee.
Oh, good.
And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
Oh, wonderful.
But when he said my grandson, baby he put in her, was by the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
Whoa.
Well, you have a dark backstory.
Yeah, this game is not happy-go-lucky. This is not Super Bunny Man.
How does that metal burn there, man?
Spun them into some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe. Sorry. Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. Well, what do you know?
Oh, good. That's our. We're investigating his daughter?
Yeah.
Is she all right? Please. Mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, lying.
Yeah. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God.
Couldn't tell her the truth, man. Tell him the truth. He's not a her. What the fuck?
Get you inside.
Metal's not burning. It's just sitting on the fire.
It's being nice.
Yeah, I'm going in. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, whoa. This is worse than double vision.
Why are her nails so dirty?
I mean, we've been crawling around in muck and dirt. You ever not shower for a couple days and look at your nails? Your nails aren't clean either.
Oh, good.
They are.
Oh, good. We're going to go in a cellar.
Got wood?
Got wood.
All right, anyway. Oh, I didn't even mean to go down the hall.
What? You want to put me in a prison? Well, okay.
It's all right. All right. You just relax here. I'll keep you safe.
All right, Ethan.
Battery. Battery.
Going to treat you right.
To the left.
I
to
would
the
left, never chose that.
To the...
Not bandage.
Oh, well, even okay, it glowed. Pick it up.
Yeah, basically.
Were you hurt? Or are you good?
No, I healed myself.
Okay.
I think I did.
There's something on the ground.
Sleep.
Oh, good.
Yay, it's like Minecraft. I can just have a nap. It'll be morning. Everything's going to be happy.
And then Enderman will be there and start looking into your soul. Like,
you can't sleep. There are monsters nearby.
Yeah.
Whoa.
How's everyone feeling?
What an intense game. I preferred this setting compared to the first Outlast. Because the first Outlast was fucking out.
Where are
you? Huh? My timer didn't start.
Oh, cool.
Whoops.
Come in, noodle.
I did hit start, but this one didn't start.
Hey, our beginning of the game dream came back.
Yeah.
Aw, can you put your camera on? I think someone's in the cellar with you.
No, she's upstairs with Ethan.
If I knew where the outsider was,
the prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's hole. Interrupt me.
I don't think questions should even now, right other. Now.
Look up.
Chapel. God will guide.
Ain't I hurt?
Oh, okay.
Whoa.
Oh, God.
Oh, this guy died for you?
Wait, I don't know that he's dead.
You sin when you deny the prophet, your daughter. You send sense to the night.
Wait.
Zoom in.
Doctor, now.
No.
Zoom in.
The outsider. Zoom in.
No, oh. Cryo.
I was. He begat the enemy.
Why is she a giant?
God and the prophet both want.
Just let me talk to
Maybe off. She's an Amazonian.
She's a frost giant.
God, yeah. Don't hear dead man.
Oh.
Be still.
Nice.
This game is Soul Calibur. I've seen that move before.
What was the guy with the giant axe?
Astaroth.
Astaroth, yeah.
Wow.
I really liked Soul Calibur.
Yeah. I played a lot and I didn't even know. I'm impressed.
There's also a character with a scythe in one of them, and he's called Zatulamel.
I didn't play the later one, so there are some characters that I don't know.
Yeah, like I played.
I started playing on the Dreamcast.
I played 3 a daughter. Lot.
Oh, tear off a wood plank? Are we finally getting a weapon?
No,
I think we're just getting a way out.
Why would she not hear you doing that?
Yeah, really, it's a little bit soon. Like she would still be nearby.
Yeah,
climb up.
Well, if
can you change your battery before you leave the cellar?
What plank did I tear off?
I don't know.
Top. It's the good.
Oh,
up.
I can just climb up.
Yep.
Gotcha. I was trying to go up the ladder.
Good. Are we in the room with the creepy
you didn't
woman
give me
now?
Up to her.
Oh.
God, even though she.
Good job, Ethan.
Thank you. You're
quality, man.
Oh, wow.
Top, like that class act.
10 out of 10.
I can't fight this fucking game, man. We are now officially...
Battery!
I'm really glad
you're
here.
Very good at spotting those, by the way. I know they're really obvious, but, like, I'm too scared to be able to look for things. You know, that was my issue when I used to play Left 4 Dead. I would never, even though the health packs were bright-ass fucking red, I could never find them because I was just too freaked out all the time.
I've got a keen eye for details.
Yay!
And bright glowing flashing.
Yeah, that's
it.
They're fucking glowing.
Yeah, I'm not very observant.
I don't
at all.
Know. None of you guys have been catching them.
Battery.
I saw that one.
Oh, see, I didn't see that one.
Oh, good. Woo. Going to the creepy water. Yep.
Wait a minute. Am I?
Are you what?
Am I back where I was?
I don't know. This game does not have that great of like a. You just seem to have to follow the light slash darkness.
Basically.
I think it always has a way of pushing you forward.
Yeah.
Well, there were two paths I could take, so I just kind of.
It's just moopy.
Find safe ground to recover, the game is telling you.
Alright, Grandma.
You're swimming right now, you're getting tired.
Yeah, I think you're exhausted.
Yeah, you have to get off. Get out of the water.
I want to see if I can drown, but I'm gonna.
We don't want to see
you. I don't want to see you drown. Go to Grandma!
Oh, there's a. Is that,
I think that's
a
flashlight.
No, it's a swinging light or something like that. It's that swinging around. Do I want to go that way? Or do I want to go that way? Let's go this way. I don't want to go. Oh, okay.
Oh, you just passed the. Okay.
Okay, so I guess I'm going to Grandma. Grandma, I'm hungry.
Grandma.
Got some cookies. Probably shouldn't be, right? Oh, I don't need my cookies.
She's going to overfeed you with cookies.
What? What's the music doing? What's that?
Christ.
Fucking
Christ,
what?
Oh. It's Loki.
Whoa.
Hey.
Motherfuck bird.
Not as bad as the first spoopy bird.
No, that one was very bad. I hear someone to your right.
Oh.
Look at all that noise. No.
It's right over there.
Those against our god.
Was
no.
That door closed?
Their infant stash.
Oh.
Their women with child shall be ripped
nice.
Up.
Nice. Real classy.
Oh, wait, I didn't. It got mad at you for not recording that.
That's okay. I don't need to record everything.
Well, too late. It's gone anyway.
It's gone now.
Well. No. Flashlight. Run. No. Fucking run. Go to the door.
I can't go to the door.
Go to Grandma's door. Maybe you could crawl under it.
Oh.
Yeah, because they're coming for you.
No, I can't crawl under that. Where?
Uh-oh.
Oh, fuck.
Right there.
Got it.
Oh, good.
It's a corpse, that's all. I'd like to go forward, please.
You're stuck on the fence.
That's stuck on the fence.
Or maybe I'm fat.
Maybe.
So wait, didn't that Ethan guy say that they think you're dead?
Yes.
So you have to stay hidden?
Well, I think they're maybe telling people that they killed me, but in reality they know they didn't.
Oh.
That's
whoa.
A lot of flashlights.
Yep.
Can I, is there someone?
Don't go into the light.
He's like a giant.
Wild.
You know, with severed body parts and be shocked by it.
I think I actually have to censor that.
Yeah? Probably.
What, that?
Don't look at him more!
This thing? Gotta censor this thing? Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Cryo.
Sorry, Tara.
I don't know. Maybe just find out. Oh good. You're back.
Cacti!
Yeah, don't walk into that again. Oh good, you're in a field of them.
Cactus field?
Cucumbers.
Cucumbers.
Oh, these cucumbers are really prickly.
Be nice if I found a working tractor and just run all them over.
Hey, that's an idea.
Battery?
Music got worse.
Battery?
No, they're coming.
Oh, yeah. I think I can keep them up at bay using the cornfield.
Don't walk into the
Okay.
These corn stalks look pretty full. How come there's no corn to get?
Yeah, really.
Who picked this bear?
I
want some corn.
Can I get over this? Hey! Oh, no!
Why?
What?
Well,
they
saw
you.
Okay, go hide. Go hide.
Are they going to be chasing me?
Hide.
I don't know. I'd look and see if they were.
Oh, well. No. How long do we hide for? Last time it didn't work for very long. No, don't peek
yeah,
out.
Yeah, I think.
Bad timing, Cryo.
I think
Cryo.
I would get in. Get in. There's holes in it.
No, that guy's just sad.
Yeah, but the holes are...
Sad is the descriptive word we were looking for.
There's holes, but I can't see shit.
Wait, why would they make it that your sound thing goes away when you're hiding?
Oh, I turned that off.
Don't turn it off.
Yeah, but
okay, no
battery.
One's around
it's
you. You can go now.
Battery. No, he's still there, but...
Well, fuck that guy then. Whatever. He's
just having a mental breakdown. He's fine. Good.
Oh, I don't see him.
He's right there.
In there.
Mother shit.
Hey, what's up, man?
This is my friend.
Did you lose your toupee?
He's Ethan 2.0.
Ethan 2.0.
Did you lose your toupee?
Hey, that's like the first time we've seen our own shadow.
I guess...
I can hear shuff, shuff, shuff.
Oh, hello, horse.
Okay. No, I don't like that.
Well, there won't be any riding in and saving our wife on a magnificent steed.
No. I like how they murdered all forms of transportation. There's only feet in this world. It's an extreme Amish country.
All the carriages are broken. The tractors are broken.
That guy's got
oh shit!
Shitty.
He got up like first.
Yeah,
second.
Did you see him twitch? He was just like.
Yeah, I think he's probably supposed to be aggro to me now, but.
But he's lazy.
He's lazy.
He's
a redneck.
Yeah, fuck this.
I'm gonna stab you. But my butt's super glued to the chair, so menacing look is what you get. That's a flashlight.
That is a flashlight. Yeah. So I'm gonna. Oh, don't jump. Gonna crawl around.
Isn't he right there?
And isn't that a light?
Around the corner there. I don't want to play with him. Can I open this?
Uh-oh.
Dicks.
I always hated in games like these where your character's just like, and you're like, okay, maybe
I'm sure
air.
I'm sure people like who are watching this are gonna be like, oh my god, we can just hear everybody breathing because I'm like scared out of my mind, so I'm doing it. But yes, I also understand. Watching like a sports match. When
No, I meant like our character in game.
Yeah,
yeah,
like,
I know.
Breathing so heavily would you be like, why? Like, I don't know if I was being pursued like this. I fucking control my breathing. Like,
what's that?
It's sixpence.
It's a Smarties. Eat it. Oh, I go up there. Okay. I couldn't figure out where I was going.
Why did we go up?
It was just the way
like,
I found it.
Like, do we
go.
Have like is our character trying to like be motivated to leave this place, or is he looking for his wife again?
Looking for his wife.
Both.
flashlight?
Okay, I know you guys aren't you're all city slickers. But have you guys ever played in a hayloft?
No.
Yes.
No? It's practically like...
Like that?
No. It's like a upper part of a barn here where, like, there's just... That's where the farmers store their hay for whatever. But I played in one where, like, all the hay bales were ripped open. And so it was just, like, this bed of hay, which is pretty much, like... I don't know, in fall when you rake together all the leaves and you jump in them. Imagine that, but like pool size.
Like a pool?
Yeah, that's pretty much what it was. So like there was even like a swing you could go like.
No, you fell. Sorry, I keep interrupting your story. I can't not.
There's like there was a swing that you could like swing off of and jump into the big pile of hay.
Oh, that's cool.
And, oh man, that was the freaking best.
I'm so glad this game is ruining that memory for you.
No, it's not ruined. Like, there's not enough hay for this to be fun, and, well, far too much blood.
And where's the swing?
Okay. Oh, there's a swing. Just grab
yeah.
on.
Yeah.
Oh.
All right. Let's do this a little bit more tactfully this time.
What was that? That was a glitch.
I think it was, like, something like.
Oh, good. I think we're jumping into a...
Hey! Oh, Jesus! Oh, I landed on bodies.
Yeah.
Well, it's a nice soft landing, I suppose.
Oh, I don't think that's...
Oh, gross.
I mean, if they were hard, then it'd be a hard landing. This game is stressful.
Squish, where can we bathe?
Oh, gross.
Why?
Oh, don't jump in it.
I didn't mean to jump, I meant to crouch, but was a better result.
Oh, your hands is like...
Covered in mustard.
Mustard.
You need a wash.
Yeah, I do need a wash. I need a bath.
Maybe if you go in the water.
Whoa.
That's a statue.
Actually, you know what? If I was that covered in gross like that, dirt or like the neighboring brush, I would immediately like.
Is that got water in it? That's not water.
What
did
the
fuck?
Did
you just jump into a bucket of blood?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I got the blood on my screen still.
And you have open wounds and everything.
I can't
just
put it down.
Bathe in blood.
I can't. It won't let me put it down.
What?
Are you serious?
I can't put it down.
Oh.
Oh, did we find a bug?
Well.
I can do everything but put it down.
Alright.
Take a picture.
Oh, there we go. I got it.
You got
okay.
it. Okay. Oh, good.
All right. You know what?
Holy shit. That
that might be a
good
time.
I need a wash. Wait. This isn't water.
Oh, man.
I really need a wash. Yeah.
Like, who would go all the way down, you
yeah,
know?
Like, submerge your head.
Yeah.
And then, like, with your eyes open, too, just... Oh, fuck.
It's not water. And, like, I like that point, too. Like, open wounds. I got open wounds all over my body.
It just worked out too perfectly. And we were like, we need some water. And you're like, a barrel full of water. It'll be great.
But, like, it looked water-ish from above. And then you get in, you're like, oh.
As you're getting in there, this might be blood. As your head's going under.
I think it's blood.
Ooh, not so sure. I'm still going down.
Well,
it looks like you're wearing a bear costume.
Okay.
All right. We'll figure out what horrible infectious disease we catch next time on
Four
Horror
Combo.